broadcast. The music you hear each week at this time is taped down at 1730 East 24th Street, the site of the Agora, two nights previous on the WMMS Monday Night Out. Agency Recording Studios, by the way, the people that provide the technical apparatus and recording skills to capture these on tape for you each week. Monday night, the Cleveland Blues All-Stars appeared, and that encompasses a lot of people. Mr. Stress and his band, the Jimmy Lay Coosa River Band, Robert Jr. Lockwood and his band, and Sunnyland Slim all appeared. And tonight we have for you portions of that concert featuring namely Mr. Stress and his band and Robert Jr. Lockwood and band. We'll start off with Mr. Stress after these words from the sponsor, J.P. Snodgrass. And now, part one of the WMMS Agora concert broadcast.
Thank you very much. Welcome to Agora with Mr. Stress Band. Let's move right along with the Paul Butterfield thing from the time when he had his big band. It's called No Amount of Lovin'.
No matter.
song. Thank you. Let's do a song originally recorded by Junior Wells titled Messin With The Kid.
Yeah,
right now. Do a BB King thing entitled Sweet 16. When I first met you, baby,
playing portions of the Cleveland Blues All-Stars performance at the WMMS Monday night out at the Agora. Mr. Stress and his band, what you're listening to, and there's more of them to come after these words from the sponsors.
That's the Lovin Cup, huh? The Paul Butterfield thing. Butterfield night tonight. Thank you. Time, so let me know out there. What do you think all compared to what? Jim Herman.